In this tutorial, you will learn about translating the theme and plugin texts with and without WPML String Translation. You will also learn about translating the WordPress core. Since translating the theme texts is similar to translating plugin texts, in this tutorial, we will illustrate translating theme texts only. First, we'll translate the theme texts without WPML String Translation. Go to WPML, Theme and Plugins Localization, select and save the option Don't Use String Translation to translate the theme and plugins. With this option, WordPress will automatically load the .mo file to translate the theme text like in the single language environment. In this example, I use the theme 2015 and the second language is Spanish. Currently, I'm in a Spanish search page and the string search results from the theme is still in English. I'm copying the Spanish.mo file with the format name theme_domain-local.mo to the folder wp-content/languages/themes. In my case, it's 2015-es_es.mo because the 2015 theme domain is 2015 and the Spanish locale is es_es. In the front end, the string is translated into Spanish now. Next, we'll translate the theme texts with WPML String Translation. To use this option, you need to download and activate WPML String Translation. Then, in WPML, Theme and Plugins Localization, choose the option Translate the theme and plugins using WPML's String Translation. In the same screen, click the button Scan the theme strings. Then wait until the theme scan has completed. Then, go to WPML String Translation. Here, you can start to translate the theme texts. For example, I'll translate the string search results for. In the front end, the string is translated into Spanish with my recent input. Next, we'll translate WordPress itself, or the WordPress core. Similarly to translating the theme texts, there are two ways to translate WordPress itself, with or without WPML String Translation. First, we'll translate it without WPML String Translation. Select, I will download translations for WordPress and save.mo files in wp-content/languages. Please note that this way is selected automatically if I choose the option Don't Use String Translation to translate the theme and plugins above. I'm copying the file es_es.mo for the WordPress core to wp-content/languages. In the front end, the changes happen with common texts, such as month names or comment. In the back end, to see the changes, you need to change the admin language to Spanish in your profile. Next, we'll translate the WordPress core with WPML String Translation. Select WPML will automatically download translations for WordPress. Then, to check the available .mo files, click the link Check Now. Updated Spanish translation is available. Click the button Review Changes and Update. Scroll down to the bottom and click Proceed. If the number of strings is large, you might want to wait a few minutes. After this import process, in the String Translation table, you can see the new imported strings under the domain WordPress. You can easily edit or update your string translations. For example, I'm going to change the month name of December. In the front end, you can see the updated translation.